At the 2016 Spanish Grand Prix, Max Verstappen won the race, and so he claimed the record for being the youngest ever driver to get on the podium. At just 18 years and 228 days old, Max had truly arrived in Formula 1 in his first race for Red Bull. By the way, if you want to see who I think are the best 10 drivers in Formula 1 right now, check the link in the description.